Okay, this is the half kneel, one arm overhead press. What we're trying to do here is just make your core do a little bit of stability work as we press the weight overhead, so it's a shoulder movement as well as working the core. Main things here, stay nice and tall, keep this hand off. We don't want to help do any assistance work like that. That's taken away from the obliques doing some work there. All the way up, all the way down. You want to let your hand kind of go where it wants. Don't force it in any position. And if you have any shoulder pain while doing this, then don't do any overhead presses.